Girl, my body don't lie.
Red one.
My mind, let it rain over me.
Miss Worldwide.
Forty's a new 30 and baby, you a rockstar. Dale veterana que tú sabes más de la cuenta. No te hagas. Teach me, baby, I better
Hey, Steep. Welcome to Hobby Never Train. Welcome to Hobby Never Shoe Train. Welcome to Hobby Never Shoe Train. It's the same with the, WNF 98 Train. Nike going 3-0, jumping, spin, debate, glass, give me a wash machine. And a Blue Mac TKF A4 550 condenser heat pump. Dry anyway, yep. So anyway, guys, I'm just about to film the second load in the Bloomberg WNF 948 AE 29 kilogram 300 spin double A glass screen box washing machine. Anyway, so a bit of an update, guys. We're going to be washing something special today. By the way, We're going to be doing a special wash today. We're going to be washing some winter items. We'll be washing today anyway. So we're just going to be washing some. My sister's winter coat, obviously we're going to be washing some of my sister's winter coat anyway. And we're going to be washing some pair of gloves and winter scarves and a fleece jacket. I think we're also going to wash today as well anyway. But we're going to be washing some winter clothes anyway. So yeah, we're just definitely going to be washing some winter clothes today in the Blumberg WNF58A20 anyway. Which we're now going to put them in anyway. So there's all kinds of load, but obviously we only got a few pairs of gloves and everything we've got put in anyway. So as you can see, we've got my sister's glove, obviously, and that's my sister's glove anyway. As you can see, that's designed for heart on it, like that's designed for and heart anyway, heart shape, obviously. Got one item of that anyway. So yeah, we've just got one item of that anyway. Obviously, that's just two pairs of gloves, obviously, we've got two pairs of gloves, obviously, anyway. And these ones here are my gloves, and then we've got my gloves anyway. Just got my gloves to wash anyway, got my gloves anyway, and then... Then my other gloves anyway. So anyway, just got my other gloves anyway. So yeah, and also we've got my sister's winter coat. Obviously that's my sister's winter coat anyway. We're going to be washing that today as well anyway. My sister's winter coat anyway. As you can see, I should be able to do it up anyway because for this one we've got to check the pockets anyway. Just to see there's nothing in it though, obviously, anyway, just to check the pockets anyway. So yeah, by the way though, I'm just going to check the pockets anyway. I don't know where the pockets are too anyway, but... Should be pockets there somewhere, but... So yeah, that's my sister winter coat, obviously, anyway. That's one of his coat, obviously, anyway, and then we've got a pair of scarf, obviously, we've got a pair of scarf. We've got washing as well, we've got a pair of scarf there anyway. We also got two pairs of cozy socks, obviously bedtime socks anyway. But we also got two pairs of cozy socks anyway. And also we got my sister's jeans, of course, my sister's jeans anyway. And then we got her trousers, and then we got my dad's fleece jacket anyway. That's my dad's gardening jacket anyway. But that's also designed for the winter or gardening jacket, that one anyway, the black one, which that's the darker anyway. So anyway, so I'm just going to use up to the same detergent, but I'm also going to use different sort of fabric softener than this anyway. So the same detergent I'm going to use last time is I'm going to use Personal Non-Bio Power Gems again, because I'm going to use Personal Automatic Non-Bio Power Gems again anyway. It's the same detergent what I used last time with mixed colours anyway. Softener it's going to be today is it's going to be Fairy Regional Fabric Softener. It's going to be Fairy Regional Fabric Softener anyway. Which I'm just going to use some Fairy Regional Fabric Softener anyway. So anyway, let's open up the Personal Bio Power Gems anyway. And Bio Power Gems detergent anyway. Obviously, because there's medium loads, I'll probably do about 50 grams or so. So as you can see, like, it's just filled, I'll just fill it up to that line anyway. About 50 grams of purse of powder jams in there, just about 50 grams or so anyway. So I'll just do it, about 50 grams of purse of powder jams in there, just about 50 grams or so anyway. God, that door is a bit stiff on this, because that door here is quite stiffer. The door is a bit stiff on this anyway. That door here is very stiff on this anyway. So anyway, we're going to put some fairy regional fabric softener in though. We're going to put some fairy in that one. I'm going to put some fairy anyway. Some fairy regional fabric softener I'm going to put in here. I'm going to put some fairy in. Obviously, I'm going to put fairy in on that one. By the way, because we're just nearly, we only got a bit of trouble with fairy left, obviously. So only a bit of trouble with fairy regional fabric softener left anyway. But I had to do full drop on that anyway, but actually it might be a bit empty because it's going to spill by the main wash anyway. But literally, I probably had to put some more fabric softening in there, but I just have got another spare of fairy though. Obviously, we've got another spare of fairy there, but I mean, just about that much anyway, just that, but just about that much of fairy though, obviously. That's actually a new fairy though I've only got anyway. That's gonna have to be chugged, that one. That one there is gonna be chugged anyway. Literally, I've just only put that much of fairy in, obviously, anyway, just that much of fairy anyway. I don't have that, that's gone, that one anyway. Still got a Venom by gel detergent there, still got a Venom by gel detergent. That's what I could have used that anyway, could have used Venom by gel detergent anyway. I could have used that instead of using Perso Power Gems anyway. But I could have used that anyway instead of using Perso Power Gems anyway. So yeah, as you can see, that's the bare fill. That's the bare cavity. As you can see, it filling back there anyway. So we're going to use the same program what we did last time. Same program and same option we're going to use last time anyway. So anyway, we're going to do Fastway 40 again, because we're going to do Fastway 40 in this again, because just the same program we used last time, Fastway 40 anyway. Gonna add rinse plus to it though, because it needs a, because winter coat needs a proper good wash anyway, because it needs a good wash action anyway. So I'm gonna give that a bit of extra rinse anyway. It's gonna take 43 minutes anyway, but start. Filling for the main wash, obviously we're now filling for the main wash anyway. We're now filling for the main wash anyway. My camera's a bit blurred up a bit though. So I just guess camera's a bit blurry though. Sorry about that, my camera's a bit blurry though. My camera was a bit blurry anyway, my camera got blurred up a bit anyway. Just now, no, because the winter coats can get very sexy though, by the way. Just now, no, it will get very sexy, by the way. It will get very sexy, that detergent anyway. The detergent there will get very sexy though, obviously. It will get very sexy anyway. as you can see, the Personal Power Drums is quite sexy. Obviously, it's starting to get quite sexy. Personal Power Drums is, anyway. Trouble is, it's just starting to get quite sexy. Anyway, it's starting to get quite sexy. That is, anyway. So it's a catcher rings on main wash, anyway, so catch that anyway. And it's cheap. Blumberg is just not main wash anyway. Yeah. So anyway guys, we're just not even setting main wash, by the way, we're just not even setting main wash, anyway, as you can see, we're just not even setting main wash anyway. It's got about 28 minutes left, as you can see, this machine's got about 28 minutes left now, Temperature is just about 30 degrees or so. The temperature is currently about 35 degrees or so. As you can see on the Blomberg, it's currently about 35 degrees anyway. But it's almost about 40 degrees or so. But the temperature is currently about 35 degrees, but the water is currently about 35 degrees anyway. Just because the water is currently about 35 degrees anyway. So yeah, it's currently just about 40 or so. It's currently about 40 or 35 degrees anyway at the minute. Anyway. But the temperature is currently about 35 degrees at the minute because it's currently about 35 degrees at the minute anyway. But last time with mixed colours it was about 25 degrees anyway, but now it's 35 degrees anyway. That's what it is now anyway. So it's a catchy wins. So catchy wins on first spin, first wins. It's catchy anyway.
It's cheap. Bloomington's just now drinking from the main wash. Just drank the main wash anyway. So anyway, just drink from the main wash. Anyway, just drink from the main wash anyway.
It's got 25 minutes left. Obviously, this machine's got about 25 minutes left. It's got about 25 minutes left anyway.
And we're going for the first intermediate spin. This is the first intermediate spin we're going for anyway. First intermediate spin anyway.
So it's on 23 minutes, we're now getting for the first spin anyway. That's a 600 minute, that's just that 600 minute anyway. We'll have to see what the bouncer system looks like anyway. I wonder if it's got, is that going to spin that one? But 600. There we go, 1-2, first rinse now, obviously 1-2, first rinse stage, 1-2, 1-2, first rinse now, it's first rinse stage, 1-2, right, into first rinse now, anyway. serious talk about Percy Power Jones bits in there though. It's the Percy Power Jones bits is in, they're still in there anyway. Oh yeah, 1-2, Dishby wins now, it's Dishby wins 1-2, Dishby wins Renee. That person on by cab choice, that person on by cab is moving though, obviously. It's moving at the same time though, you can just see anyway. That was literally just moving just then he was, and that was moving just then he was. I love the fact it just Dishby though, I do love the fact this machine does have the best Dishby wins ever though, on this, because I really love Dishby wins though. That Dishby wins just reminds me of, that obviously reminds me of Becca that does anyway. Reminds me of Becca that does anyway. God, that reminds me of Becca that does. That reminds me of Becca machine that does anyway. Reminds me of Becca anyway. That's what reminds me of, anyway, Becca anyway. Anyway, we're covering on the second instant, obviously, but just now carry on the second instant, anyway. Second instant now carry on to, anyway, just now carry on to second instant, anyway. Second instant stage 1-2 now, which is on to second instant stage, anyway. Second instant 1-2. Got a bit of a bands Dishby rinse there, obviously that's a bands Dishby rinse we've got there. Bit of a bands Dishby rinse there anyway. So it's catching rinse on second spin and third rinse. It's cheap. Blumix just now doing from the Saccharins, just drink from the saccharins, isn't it? Anyway, so it's just drink from the saccharins, anyway.
It's currently on 70 metres off, so it's currently on 70 metres, anyway.
And we're going for the second intermediate swim, we're going for the second intermediate swim, anyway. We're now going for second intermediate swim, anyway. Second intermediate swim, we're going for, anyway. A little bit of an interlock buzz there, obviously that's a bit of an interlock buzz. Just had an interlock buzz. Oh, trouble is we're spinning that one. I don't think it's gonna spin that one. I've got bad feeling it ain't gonna spin that one. I don't think there's no point to spin that one. Well, I don't know, but whether it's spin that one. Oh god, it will. About 600 miles, 600 yards. There we are, we're now coming on to third rinse now, so third rinse one, two. guys, you can see here that the drummer's like pushing forward though. The drummer's like pushing forward though. Obviously the drummer's like moving though, that's where it's got a bass and distribution anyway. But the back of the drummer's just like moving it was anyway. That was like moving to one side it was. The watchdog. But the way you can see like it's moving to one side though, but whether you don't think you can see it moving to one side anyway. Anyway, so catch rings on, third spin, fun rings. This tube, Blumix just now changed from the third rings, just drained from the third rings, same way. Similarly, just drained from the third rings, same way.
It's currently standing on Tribe Mares off, so it's currently on Tribe Mares, same way.
It's currently on Tribe Mares, same way. And we're going for second. I'm going for third intermediate swim. We're going for the third intermediate swim. We're going for anyway. So anyway, we're going for third intermediate swim. Obviously, this is the third intermediate swim. We're going for anyway. Third intermediate swim anyway. Oh god, I think that's going to get better and bounced. I think that's going to get better and bounced in this one. That's going to get better and bounced, I think. I wonder if it's going to spin that one or not, anyway. Didn't sound like to me it's going to spin that one. Didn't sound like it. Oh god, it is. I think that was actually a bit unbalanced there, that was probably a bit unbalanced anyway. Oh yeah, well, it's been stage one, so now we're on to last spin stage now. So soft number taken this time, it's very original focus soft number taken anyway, taking in the very original fabric soft anyway. So yeah, that's why it's just now taken anyway, very original fabric soft anyway. So yeah, it's just now started taking in the ferry, obviously it's now taking in the ferry regional focus off anyway. Taking in the ferry, obviously that's just now taking in the ferry anyway.
Whoa, God, Jesus. Bloody hell, that is. God, that was some band's issuance there. God. That ain't for me, that did. God. That is even the worst one, that is. That is even the worst dish we rinse ever. God. God, that is even the worst dish we rinse ever, though, at the start. Oh my God. I cannot believe it, I did it. I cannot believe it. God. Really cannot believe it. That literally defined me then, that did. I thought this machine was going to knock the machine now. God. So it's a catcher rinse on fine spin, it's a catcher on fine spin anyway. It's cheap. Blumix is just an engine from the fine rinse, it's just down to fine rinse anyway. So we just drink from the fine rinse anyway, yeah.
It's got 7 minutes left, obviously, it's just got about 7 minutes left anyway.
And we're going for fine spin at 400 anyway, about to game for spinning 400, that's the 400 spin we're going for anyway. About to game for spinning 400 anyway, it's a 400 minute spin we're going for, about to game for spinning 400 anyway. It's a 300 spin we're going for anyway. As you can see, it's just cut it on 5 minutes, and it's now going for a fine spin anyway. Fine spin we're going for anyway.
good spin, 300.
Right, best get a boss, get ready anyway, best get that ready anyway, but. Now finally we got a great boss get back, and finally we got a great boss get back, but it's one I was came looking for earlier, anyway, great boss get anyway. Now as you can see in there, we still got a bit of Persil Power Jam bits in there though. It's just only got a few bits of Persil Power Jam bits in the Bloomberg off, see? There's still a bit of Persil Power Jam bits in there though, but I'm gonna have to get it out anyway, because it's always in there to go off, so that's a personal power jump bits, it's always in there again anyway. Well, unless because on the front rims, it wasn't even the worst stitch for win, so. Because when we start on with that thing, that machine there, it was bad to knock to one side anyway. God. Literally, I think it decided that. Control board. It was the drum that was moving. It's because of the drum was moving anyway. Should hear the clicking there in a minute. Anyway, when it's ready, any second should be. But there you are. Right, best to unload the winter clothes, but we're going to unload the winter clothes now, so anyway. Now, these are the ones that need to get out as personal power jump bits, anyway. The ones that have bits been in there, though, so they need to be come out of it, anyway. Obviously, the ones have been stuck in there, though, obviously. But, anyway. Okay, so let's just unload the winter clothes, obviously, let's unload the winter clothes, anyway. So anyway, so we've just got we've got my sister's jeans as you can see, we've got my pair of gloves, as you can see, we've got my pair of gloves there, I think. And we've also got a pair of winter scarf anyway. Which the winter scarf is designed for war though, obviously, but it's kind of designed for war though. As you can see, because that winter scarf here is just designed for woolens anyway. Because that's what here is, it's kind of designed for woolens here, because that's why it gets winter. The scarf here is kind of designed for wool anyway, it's just designed for woolens anyway. And then we've got the personal power jumps cap, obviously, that used to go back though, but I'm probably going to put that back anyway. Personal by power jumps, but I have to put that back anyway, the one it came from anyway. Used to put it back anyway. And then we've got my sister's winter coat. Obviously, we've got my sister's winter coat, as you can see. But as you can see on it, though, came off pretty clean, though. I can't tell a thing. The winter clothes that came out nice and clean, though. That came out nice and clean that day, anyway. And there's a personal buy power drums. It's all cleaned out, obviously, anyway. It's cleaned up over that winter clothes, anyway. Oh, yeah, I really can smell that personal power drums. I can just still smell it, though. The only thing is, because personal and fairy, they just smell nice together, though, obviously, anyway. It's the way because the detergent is obviously mixed in the clothes though, obviously, it's because the way it's in the detergent, it always mixes in the clothes anyway. But that always comes like fairy though, it does. It always smells like fairy. We need to focus off on that anyway, that's what it comes smells like, you know, it always smells like fairy though, it does anyway. So what reminds me of fairy though, that does anyway, or powder drums anyway.
obviously, I mostly like Purse of Power Drums, because Purse of Power Drums is actually a nice detergent though. Because I find that even better than the other detergent though. Personally, by Power Drums, I find it even better though, obviously, anyway. But the other, but the new detergent that's come out is it's the Purse of Bio Caps though. That's come out anyway, that's a new detergent anyway. The Purse of Capsules anyway, that's the new detergent that's coming from Master anyway. But, anyway. As you can see, I've just unloaded the basket though. I've just unloaded the winter clothes. As you can see, it's now in the basket though. That's now going into the Blommet TGF 85215 mirror though, anyway. Which I might be able to, I don't know whether I might not be able to film the Blommet TGF 850 tomorrow though, anyway, because, So yeah, anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this video by the way, but I hope you enjoyed this video by the way. It's been impressive, I just had to film the second though, didn't the Blommet WFN20 though. It's just a second though that I've just had to film anyway. It's because I always film the second load in the Blooming WNF-5820. It's because I always film the second load anyway in the Blooming WNF-5820. It's just the second load, that's the one I always film anyway. I always film the second load in the Blooming WNF-20 anyway. So yeah. Yeah, because basically on the fine, because at the start of the time, when the machine was tumbling on the fine winds, oh my god, that thing here has just scared me that day anyway. That literally just frightened me that day, didn't it? That literally just frightened me that day, anyway. When it was straight onto tumbling to the left, though. Oh my god, that was like a violent disc rinse I've seen, though. That was like a violent bounce disc rinse I've seen, though. In this, anyway. I bet someone would just comment on that, anyway. I bet someone on YouTube would just comment me on that, anyway. Hopefully, Caden Morris would just comment me on that, anyway. Caden Morris, he's probably the only one who might comment me that, anyway. Caden Morris, though, he's the one that comments me on YouTube anyway, Caden Morris anyway. So yeah, I think he's the one who comments me that anyway, Caden Morris anyway. But we're hoping they might be able to do a white load in the Blooming WNF20 though, because it's the fact because I had a request video from Caden Morris though, because he wants me to do Collins 90 in the Blooming WNF20 anyway, because he wants me to do Collins 90 next time anyway, because he wants me to do Collins 90 anyway in the Blooming WNF20 anyway. But because he used to request me to do Collins 90 with a load of whites anyway. But I think because I'm going to do it on the short though, I'm going to do it on my shorter wash anyway. Probably going to do that on my shorter wash anyway next time, because hopefully probably, so I was probably thinking tomorrow, I might probably be doing, so I was thinking in the Blooming WNF20, it might be probably washing some load of whites tomorrow anyway. So I was thinking I might get a requested video for that anyway. Probably to do Collins 90 anyway, probably do Collins 90 video tomorrow anyway, probably do a Collins 90 video for it tomorrow anyway, probably do Collins 90 anyway. Because basically for tomorrow I might do Collins 90 video in the Blooming WNF20 anyway with a load of whites anyway. It's requested, by the way, but it's definitely a requested video from Caden Morris though, because he's requested me to do a load of whites on Collins 90 anyway. So yeah, he's now requesting me to do that anyway. Because if I turn to Collins though, if I turn on to Collins 90, that is just, if I do it with short though, that is only about 2 hours, it takes 280 minutes it does anyway. So yeah, it only takes about 2 hours, because 280 minutes is on Collins 90, and it's not that long, because Collins 90 is not that long anyway, because Collins 90 is that long though, obviously, anyway. But I think I've used Collins 60, because Collins 60 is the most song I've used, really, anyway. Collins 60 is the most one I've used, anyway. I've also used Collins 40 and 30, but I've used 40 degrees and 30 degrees, though. But I've also used 70 degrees on that as well. I've used 70 degree cycle, but the only temperatures, I have used 90 degrees before though, but we haven't done a boy wash for ages though, and the Blooming WNF20 though. It's because we haven't done a boy wash of it ages ago anyway. It's because the fact we haven't done a boy wash ages ago. We haven't done a boy wash. We haven't done a boy wash for ages though, and the Blooming WNF20 anyway. So I was thinking we might probably be doing a load of whites tomorrow anyway in the Blommet WNF-5820 anyway, on Collins 90 anyway. But as you see, that's the load of whites I'll probably be doing tomorrow anyway, probably doing Collins 90 video in this tomorrow anyway. Or if not, and then I'll probably, if not, I might film the Blommet TGF 845-50 tomorrow as well anyway. If not, I might film the Blommet TGF 845-50 for tomorrow as well anyway. So I might also film that tomorrow as well anyway, the Blommet TGF 845-50 anyway. Anyway guys, we'll just see about tomorrow anyway, we'll wait and see about tomorrow anyway. But yeah, it's because of the fact we haven't done a Collins 90 for ages though, it's because we haven't done 9 degree wash for ages though. The fact is though, it's because we haven't done a Collins 90 for ages though. Collins 90 is the one we haven't done for ages though, Collins 90 anyway. Because Collins 90 is the one we haven't done for ages anyway. It's because we haven't been using Collins 90 for ages though, we haven't used Collins 90 for ages though. Oh my god, we haven't actually been used that for like many months ago. It's because we haven't used that for many months ago. Anyway, Gone's 90 is the one we haven't used for many months ago. Anyway, we'll see about it. But we might do 60 degree wash. We might do 60 degrees or 90 degree wash. But we'll see about tomorrow. Anyway, we'll see what my mum says. Anyway, because I think my mum says we might want to do about 60 though, because all 90s. We're just waiting to see about tomorrow. Anyway, so yeah, we'll wait to see about tomorrow. Anyway, guys, we're just waiting to see about tomorrow. Anyway. So yes, anyway guys, hope you enjoyed this video by the way, yeah, just say guys, stay tuned whether you're on YouTube, and comment me whether you need on YouTube, and any requests you need for, but anyway guys, give me any requests you need, whether for the Blumen, Dominant Van, 20, 9kg, 40, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20
Blooming TKF, A45, if they could get a kilogram double A class screen bus condenser heat pump dry anyway. I mean, guys, give me a request anyway. And yeah, it has been a few weeks ago because but it's because it's the first year ago. It's the first of March, by the way, guys. But it's be or not, guys. It's the first of March 2018, by the way. It's the first ever year though. It's the first ever month though that I've ever done in the Blooming Domain I've been trying to anyway. With a load of winter clothes anyway. But that's probably the second I've done this time anyway. But the other one that I've done a minute ago is Mixed Colours though. That was the one I filmed earlier ago, Mixed Colours anyway. God. I think the winter clothes it was even the better than the Mixed Colours anyway, because Mixed Colours was even something anyway. And just now you know the YouTube video on the YouTube app is just crashed off. So anyway, the YouTube video's gone crashed anyway. So that's why I had just do something on YouTube anyway, because there is the other thing I got on apps though, is MusicTube though. MusicTube I got on there as well, and music video I got anyway, which that's also designed for YouTube anyway, which is designed for YouTube anyway. Just because YouTube video, I think it just gets crashed off. So anyway, the YouTube video is just awfully, it's got like a faulty upload, because I have to do some faulty upload in it anyway. So anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video, by the way. But hope you enjoyed that, by the way. So yeah, wait and see about if I could do Colin's 90 video tomorrow anyway, all 6 days. Well, I'll just wait and see about tomorrow anyway. Probably wait and see about tomorrow anyway. Or maybe the Blooming TKF 8550, if I can anyway. We'll just wait and see about tomorrow anyway. So anyway, guys, don't forget to keep it supreme and go to Hobby Nubber.